So yo, I'm a set. Hype it up. Yo, this is Miami, and you're not watching the Hype It Up show, only on HypeLife.tv, where we bring you the latest in dancehall, hip-hop, entertainment, music, news, and nightlife. Over the past couple months, I've seen a lot of hip-hop stars going to Jamaica, you know, to do music with the Jamaican stars. I've seen Protege and Wiz Khalifa. I've seen recently Mavado and Papoose. I've seen Pusha T and Popcorn. And of course, recently again, there's Snoop Lion, Snoop Dogg with Mavado and Popcorn. How do you feel about this? Do you feel like this is a good blend? Do you feel like it's good for the music? Do you feel like hip-hop is taking advantage of dancehall or just using them temporarily as a trend? Or do you feel this is a good way for dancehall to get back on a positive note and show the world what they got so they can go for the glory? Yeah, yeah. 50 Cent just dropped his music video for Mass Distribution featuring Young Jeezy and Snoop Dogg. I mean, this video was crazy. They got a lot of gold going on. You know, gold all in my... All of that. It's a new trend. And 50 Cent got this young kid rocking the MMG chain that he took from Gunplay in it. So check out the video. If you need to see the full thing, log on to HypeLife.tv. Bang, bang, bang. Ju-ju-ju-ju-ju-ju.
Killer with the llama. I'm violent. I kill a nigga. Put that on my mama. Nah. Don't tell me nothing about none of these niggas. I smoke all these niggas for this bread. I'm trying to move one brick, two brick, three bricks, four.
Popcorn just dropped his new music video for So It Do It. Yo, the video, I'm turning it up a notch, man. The stunts, pop it. And when y'all start the movies, them, he's a stunt man now. Check out the video, bikes, and more bikes and tricks. Check the parade.
Cause I'm on the official where your part. Him say Rasta clean and the same so me talk. Baby, don't tap up be at the man where you want, she say. Clear the way when me links them a walk. Post Andrew Black, see the things them a talk. Y'all can't beat the hot skull with the draws. Not knowing a bad man lost.
Jim Jones, the capo, just hopped on Chris Martin's hot number one single, Cheetah's Prayer, with his version, Mary's Prayer. Either way, it's hip-hop merging with dancehall. Yo, this shit is crazy. Yo, check out Jim Jones.
K.O.D. I mean, a bitch will hit the shit and make a bitch O.D. Mary Jane all jealous, she be talking loud. She a one-hitter quitter, busting in the crowd.
Lord, don't let me cheat on my girlfriend.
And now let's get into the party hype section. This is what Hype Life is known for, man. We put up the hottest party videos. If you don't believe me, chuck off, then jump off in a yuck. Mod. So yo, big up Bones. He had his fourth annual celebrity winter ball. Yo, it was crazy. Ladies looking sexy. Music, the vibes was right. Bones, big up yourself. Check out the highlights.
So let them sing on this.
You know it's a party time, so we rave high. Jumping on the place like really hard.
Yo, that's my life, we represent the HypeLife.tv.
Boss, if you rave high.
Party know that like graveyard. Inna my NFC icebreaker. Gonna shush like Jika.
Don't stop, gross.
Well, they redeem. Inna see flying at the club and a pigeon. A girl walk over, so she willing.
And on more party videos, we had DJ Mad One on his second annual Hangover Part 2 party, yo. It was crazy in there. Yo, I was in a party, right? And I'm like, yo, I never know it's a conscience. Like a day, no, man. Yo, there was a fake conscience in the party. Yo, check out the highlights.
Only your friend knows a secret. So it's when you
and them.
And them want to see me sink. But you know what, you're not weak. As it weakest link. So them want to know me flex. And know me move. And know me think. But as them try to know, them are a flash band the zinc.
New Parada. What's
going on? Happy birthday.
Consent. Now Parada, consent.
So So yeah, folks, this is a new segment of the Hype It Up show where we'll call it the poll question, where we're going to ask you a question, a trending question, and you're going to log on to hypelife.tv and vote. Then next week, we will reveal the winning, I guess, you know, how the vote went, and we'll ask another question and we'll keep it going. But we just want to know what's public opinion. So answer this poll question, which is, do you believe Snoop Dogg, aka Snoop Lion, is doing an injustice, or is he a disgrace to Rastafarians everywhere? Answer the question in the comment, as well as go over to hypelife.tv and vote on the poll question. This is really important because it's causing a big debate. So yeah, Hype Life, just in case you're wondering what my shirt says and where you can find it, it's a hypelife.tv shirt. It says, I'm a dancehall celebrity, and you can always log on to giftedicons.com and purchase your t-shirt. There's a whole bunch of other t-shirts on there, like Party Shot, Freaky Gal, I'm a dancehall celebrity, the list goes on and on. But right now I'm rocking the I'm a dancehall celebrity t-shirt, so you can log on to giftedicons.com and get yours. Bop, 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 bop. Thanks for watching another episode of the Hype It Up show, only on hypelife.tv. Stay tuned next week where we bring you another mod sick episode, and log on to hypelife.tv daily for the latest in hip-hop, dancehall news, entertainment, and nightlife. What me say? Hype It Up, mod.
All I see is dollar signs.
Hype It Up.